everyone. How are you? I hope all are fine. Okay, ma? Okay. So, last class we studied chapter 8. Am I correct? Yes. So, we completed this semester 1 book. Is it? Yes. From chapter 1 to 8, we completed. Am I correct, ma? Yes. Very good. Okay. So, again we are going to revise. So, up to chapter 5, already we revised and we wrote the exam. Am I correct? So, today we are going to see the chapter 6 again. Okay, so listen carefully. Okay, so in between, if you have any doubt, you have to ask after this class. You can call and ask. Okay, ma. So, now see here, lines and say. Okay, lines and shapes. So, already you know, right? Shapes means what? Lines means what? Yes. So, lines means what? There are two types of lines are there. Yes, already you know. There are how many types of lines? Two types of lines are there. Straight line and curved line. Straight line means like standing line. Sleeping line. Or standing line, right? Like that it will come. Okay, straight line means both the standing line and sleeping line. Like, see here, vertical line or horizontal line. Two types are there, vertical line and horizontal line. So, vertical line is otherwise called as what? Standing line. Horizontal line is otherwise called sleeping line. Okay, so one more, see here, oblique line. Oblique line means what? Slanting line. Slanting position. That is called what? Oblique line. Then curved line. Like this curve or anything is called curved line. So how many types of lines? Straight line. Yes, vertical line. Vertical line and horizontal line. Okay. Then oblique line. Then curved line. So these types of lines are there. These you know already, right? Yes. Then you have to see the shapes. How many shapes you are studying in this lesson? Four types of shapes you are studying. Square, circle, triangle, rectangle. Okay? Everyone know the spelling of these shapes? Yes or no? Yes, very good. Okay, you have to study the spelling also. If you don't know the spelling, you have to learn and write 5 times. Okay, study the spelling. So, square, circle, triangle, rectangle. Okay, ma, understood? So, see here, this is a square. Am I correct? This is a square. So, a square has how many sides, ma? This is a side. So, how many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides are there. Am I correct? Yes. So, how many corners are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4 corners. In square, all the 4 sides are equal. Okay? So, in a square, how many sides? 4 sides. Now, which one you learn? Okay? 4 sides of square. And how many corners? 4 corners. So, all the corners and sides are equal. All the 4 sides are equal in length. This is called square. Okay. Then, rectangle. Rectangle, the shape of this is rectangle shape. This rectangle also, how many corners? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 corners. Then, how many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides. Okay. 4 corners and 4 sides. But in this rectangle, opposite sides are equal. But in square, all the sides are equal. But in rectangle, opposite sides. See here, this is the one line is given. Opposite sides, this side, right? These two are equal. Opposite sides are equal. These two opposite sides are equal. Am I correct? So, in rectangle, which is equal, opposite sides are equal. Okay? In rectangle, opposite sides are equal. Okay? Then, triangle. So a triangle has three sides and three corners. Okay, see here, this is a triangle. So this is one side, one, three side and three corners. Okay, understood ma? So triangle has how many corners? Three sides and three corners. Okay, okay. Then see the next one. Circle. Circle is a round in shape. Am I correct? Yes, a circle is round in shape. It has no sides, no corners. Okay, it has no sides and no corners. Okay, understood? So you have to learn the shapes. Okay, what are all the shapes are there, how many sides, how many corners, that and all you have to learn. Okay, okay, very good. The next, see this one, exercise 6.1. circle the odd one out. Circle the odd one out. So you have to circle which one is odd. So here you see slanting line, slipping line. Here also what is given? Standing line, slipping line. But this only little different. Compare these two, this is little different. Am I correct? So what you have to do? You have to tick this one because this is a curved line. So these two is not having a curved line. So what you have to do? You have to tick this one. Okay? Then this also like that. Here curved line is there. But these two is not having curved line, only slanting line, like that only given. Slanting and slipping. So which one is odd? This one is odd. The next one you see here. Here circle, circle, but this one not a circle. So this one only odd. So you have to tick this one. Okay, understood? Okay, very good. The next one. These and all you already written, right? Trace the shapes. The shapes, what is the shape? Shape of this circle. This is square. You already done, right? Yes. So this is triangle. This is rectangle. These and all you have to learn. Okay. Then turn the next page. See here. You have to study this. Choose the correct answer. Okay. Is this a circle? Is this a circle? This is a circle? No. Because circle means like this. This is half is there, semicircle, okay? This is semicircle, half circle only is there. So this is a circle. So is this a circle? No. You have to tick no. Am I correct? Yes. Then which one is a triangle? This one is a triangle or this one is a triangle? Which one is a triangle? This one is a triangle. Am I correct? Yes. Then a dash has four corners. Which is having a four corners? Rectangle or circle? Which is having four corners? Which is having four corners? Rectangle or circle? Circle has no corners, no sides. Am I correct? So which is rectangle? A rectangle has four corners. Then which shape is round? Rectangle or circle? Which shape is round? Which is in round shape? Circle. Then a shape with all four sides. All the four sides are equal. Which, square or rectangle? Square. So what you have to do? You have to learn the shapes and lines. Okay. What are the shapes are there? In each shape, how many sides? How many corners? Like that and all you have to learn. Okay. So in this chapter, this is very easy and simple chapter. Okay. Only two topics are there. Lines and shapes. Okay. So what are the lines and how many types of lines? Then shapes, how many types of shapes, in what, in square shapes means, how many corners, how many sides, rectangle, square, like that you have to learn. Okay, so this chapter is very easy, am I correct students? Yes, of course, so you have to practice, okay? Okay ma, so next class we will learn the next chapter, okay? If you have any doubt, ask, okay ma, okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.